Today we'll be traveling back to 1920 and 1929. Today it's known as the city of Beijing, and back at that time it was known as the city of Peking. We'll be traveling to Southeast Asia. This travelogue brought to us by the Library and Archives of Canada. We'll be seeing various things, such as the shot of native hubs, and boys playing with their dogs, horse-drawn carriages, and also many people looking at the camera as we can only imagine this type of tool was such a novelty for them. We'll be seeing everyone from the inside to the outside, and even the middle of the town squares as well. So let's see. Brought to us by, once again, the Library and Archives of Canada. Travel back in time, this colorized version of the film. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.